Question number seven. Which one of the first commissioners who was appointed in 1992 is currently an ASL interpreter? Is it A, Maureen McEntee? B, Christine Harkins? C, Paul Giard? Or D, Carol Fay? The answer is B, Christine Harkins.